maintenance of a machine.
Generally, this preventive maintenance is not they'll do for machines only, but everywhere utilizing such as what we call lifts, godowns, everywhere for shutters, everything, machines, they'll do the maintenance to keep the machine perfectly in condition. So preventive maintenance is that regularly performed on a piece of equipment to lessen the likelihood of its failing. It is performed while the equipment is still working. So here the regular, it is preventive maintenance is regularly performed, means regularly means daily, routine, daily. When after doing the work on the machine, you have to check the external working moving parts and its parts which should not get due to the vibration loose, or the parts all should be performed well. So regularly we have to check the machine, whether the machine any parts or screws, nut bolts are got loose, and to work the machine smoothly, we have to lubricate it, grease it or lubricate it. That's why the preventive maintenance is that regularly performed on a piece of the equipment. Equipment means whatever it may be, a machine, a equipment, hand equipment, or a lift, whatever it may be. So any example, daily utilizing bikes, cycles also, they do the regular performance on a piece of equipment to lessen means to get a lesson, lesson means to not get spoil the livelihood of machine, to increase the life, to lessen the problems and defects, not to get spoil the machine, we have to increase the livelihood of that machine of its failing, not to get failed. We are performing daily regularly this maintenance work. It is performed while the equipment is still working. This regular performing on that equipment is not when the machine is not working. Still, when the machine is continuing, equipment is still working, so that does not break down. Means if you perform daily regularly maintenance work, it will not get breakdown. When the machine is running, it is in perfect condition only. We have to thoroughly, daily, we have to check the external parts. Not only parts lubricating, we have to hear the sound of the machine. If any unusual sound if you get from the machine, you have to stop the machine and you have to attend to the defect where the sound is coming. Again, here, preventive maintenance schedule may be include such that cleaning. See, here explaining cleaning. We have to clean the machine daily, regularly. The chips, dust, everything. If this dust and the chips deposition take place, the external moving parts will not move smoothly. To run the machine smoothly, we have to do lubrication daily. And the oil reservoir which flashes the oil to the gears which run the gear smoothly, the oil reservoirs, sometimes you have to change the oil changing also. Adjustments, nut, bolt, anything get loose, adjustment. Repairing work, if anything is got spoiled, you have to rechange, replace it and repair. Inspection has to take place. Daily we have to inspect the machine. Replacing parts, the worn out or got spoiled parts, worn out parts, wear parts we have to remove. This is the partial overhauling only. See, generally when we use the cycle, we will take it for overhauling. Overhauling means we completely dismantle the overall the machine parts and we do overhauling. But this is the in preventive maintenance, what work we are doing is partial overhauling. The in partial overhauling, machine functioning, checking to support. This overhauling, preventive maintenance, overhauling is to run the machine function, checking to support the utility. To improve the machine utility, we have to check the machine functions daily.